ഗുഡ് മോർണിംഗ് ഫ്രണ്ട്സ്. 20/12/2017 നടന്ന സബ് ഇൻസ്പെക്ടർ എക്സാമിലെ ചോദ്യങ്ങളും അവയ്ക്ക് പി എസ് സി നൽകിയിരിക്കുന്ന ഉത്തരങ്ങളും. ചോദ്യങ്ങൾ, ആദ്യത്തെ ചോദ്യം നോക്കാം. ഹൂ റിമെയിൻഡ് ആസ് പ്രസിഡന്റ് ഓഫ് ഇന്ത്യൻ നാഷണൽ കോൺഗ്രസ് from 1940 to 1945? Options: Maulana Abdul Kalam Azad, Dr. Rajendra Prasad, J.B. Kribalani, Subhash Chandra Bose. Uttaram: Option A, Maulana Abdul Kalam Azad. Adutha chodyam: Who gave the slogan "Go back to Vedas"? Options: Rajaram Mohan Roy, Swami Vivekananda, Swami Dayananda Saraswati, Mrs. Annie Besant. Answer: Option C, Swami Dayananda Saraswati. Who gave the slogan "Go back to Vedas"? Swami Dayananda Saraswati. Adutha chodyam: Who was the author of Tuhfatul Muwahhidin, Gift to Monotheists? Options: Sir Syed Ahmad Khan, രാജാറാം മോഹൻ റോയ്, സ്വാമി വിവേകാനന്ദ, മൗലാന അബ്ദുൽ കലാം ആസാദ്. ആൻസർ: ഓപ്ഷൻ ബി, രാജാറാം മോഹൻ റോയ്. ഹു വാസ് ദ ഓദർ ഓഫ് തൂഫത്തുൽ മുവാഹുദ്ദീൻ, ഗിഫ്റ്റ് ടു മോണോതീസ്റ്റ്സ്? രാജാറാം മോഹൻ റോയ്. അടുത്ത ചോദ്യം: ഓൺ ദ ബാങ്ക്സ് ഓഫ് വിച്ച് റിവർ കാലടി, ദ ബർത്ത് പ്ലേസ് ഓഫ് ശങ്കരാചാര്യ, ഈസ് സിറ്റുവേറ്റഡ്? ഓപ്ഷൻസ്: ഭാരതപ്പുഴ, പെരിയാർ, പമ്പ, കോരപ്പുഴ. ആൻസർ: ഓപ്ഷൻ ബി, പെരിയാർ. അടുത്ത ചോദ്യം നോക്കാം. വിച്ച് ഈസ് ദ നാഷണൽ പാർക്ക് Which is the first national park in Kerala? Options: Iravikulam, Silent Valley, Madikettan, Periyar. Answer: Option A, Iravikulam. Which is the first national park in Kerala? Iravikulam. Adutha chodyam: Which district in Kerala shares its borders with the both Karnataka and Tamil Nadu? Options: Palakkad, Kannur, Kozhikode, Wayanad. Answer: Option D, Wayanad. Which district in Kerala shares its borders with both Karnataka and Tamil Nadu? Wayanad. Adutha chodyam: Which is the smallest district in Kerala? Options: Kasaragod, Pathanamthitta, Alappuzha, Ernakulam. Answer: Option C, Alappuzha. Which is the smallest district in Kerala? Alappuzha. Adutha chodyam nokkam. Which was the earliest European fort to be built in India? Options: Fort William, Fort St. George, Fort Angelo, Fort Manuel. Answer: Option D, Fort Manuel. Which was the earliest European fort to be built in India? Fort Manuel. Who said, "Whatever may be the religion, it is enough if man becomes good"? Options: Sri Narayana Guru, V.T. Bhattathiripad, Ayyangali, K. Kelappan. Answer: Option A, Sri Narayana Guru. Who said, "Whatever may be the religion, it is enough if man becomes good"? Madam edayalum, manushyan nannayal madhi. Sri Narayana Guru. Adutha chodyam nokkam. Who was the founder of Yoga Kshema Sabha? Options: Vaghbhadananda, Brahmananda Shivayogi, V.T. Bhattathiripad, Ayya Guru. Answer: Option C, V.T. Bhattathiripad. Who was the founder of Yoga Kshema Sabha? V.T. Bhattathiripad. Who was the first lower caste representative in Travancore Legislative Assembly? Options: Sri Narayana Guru, Ayyangali, A. Ayyappan, Dr. Palpu. Answer: Option B, Ayyangali. Who was the first lower caste representative in Travancore Legislative Assembly? Ayyangali. Adutha chodyam nokkam. Which event was hailed by Gandhiji as a miracle of modern times? Options: Vaikkam Satyagraha, Aruvipuram Pradishtha, Guruvayur Satyagraha, Temple Entry Proclamation. Answer: Option D, Temple Entry Proclamation. Which event was hailed by Gandhiji as a miracle of modern times? Temple Entry Proclamation. അടുത്ത ചോദ്യം: Who was the editor of Mitavadi, published from Calicut? Options: C. കൃഷ്ണൻ, ടി കെ മാധവൻ, കെ കേളപ്പൻ, രാമകൃഷ്ണ പിള്ള. ആൻസർ: ഓപ്ഷൻ എ, സി കൃഷ്ണൻ. Who was the editor of Mitavadi, published from Calicut? C. കൃഷ്ണൻ. അടുത്ത ചോദ്യം: This preamble embodies what is the desire of every member of the house, that this constitution should have its root, its authority, its sovereignty from the people. Who said this on the floor of Constituent Assembly in 1949? Options: Jawaharlal Nehru, Dr. Rajendra Prasad, Dr. B.R. Ambedkar, Rajagopal Achari. Answer: Option C, Dr. B.R. Ambedkar. This preamble embodies what is the desire of every member of the house, that this constitution should have its root, its authority, its sovereignty from the people. Who said this on the floor of Constituent Assembly in 1949? Dr. B.R. Ambedkar. Adutha chodyam: In which case the Supreme Court of India introduced the concept of basic structure of the Constitution? Options: Keshavananda Bharathi versus State of Kerala, Minerva Mill versus Union of India, Karimbil Kunnikoman versus State of Kerala, Golaknath versus State of Punjab. Answer: Option A, Keshavananda Bharathi versus State of Kerala. In which case the Supreme Court of India introduced the concept of basic structure of the Constitution? Keshavananda Bharathi versus State of Kerala. Adutha chodyam: The union legislature in India consists of options: Rajya Sabha and Lok Sabha, Rajya Sabha, Lok Sabha and Council of Ministers, Rajya Sabha, Lok Sabha and Vice President, Rajya Sabha, Lok Sabha and the President. Answer: option D, Rajya Sabha, Lok Sabha and the President. அடுத்த சோதியம். As per Article 148 of the Indian Constitution, the financial watchdog of the Parliament in matters of exercising vigilance over the expenditure of public money sanctioned is options: Chairman, Public Accounts Committee, Controller and Auditor General, Chairman, Finance Commission, Union Finance Minister. Answer: option B, Controller and Auditor General. As per Article 148 of the Indian Constitution, the financial watchdog of the Parliament in matters of exercising vigilance over the expenditure of public money sanctioned is Controller and Auditor General. அடுத்த சோதியம். Who called the Indian Constitution as Lawyer's Paradise? Options: Professor Granville Austin, Professor Albert Van Dessay, Sir Ivor Jennings, Dr. K.M. Munshi. Answer: option C, Sir Ivor Jennings. Who called the Indian Constitution as Lawyer's Paradise? Sir Ivor Jennings. அடுத்த சோதியம். Who described directive principles of state policy as a manifesto of aims and aspirations? Options: Professor K.C. Vire, Professor K.T. Shah, B.N. Rao, K.M. Panikkar. Answer: option A, Professor K.C. Vire. அடுத்த சோதியம். Which article of the Indian Constitution grants immunity to all laws included in 9th schedule? Options: Article 30A, Article 31B, Article 43B, Article 31D. Answer: option B, Article 31B. Which article of the Indian Constitution grants immunity to all laws included in 9th schedule? Article 31B. அடுத்த சோதியம் நோக்கம். Governor has no function to which he is required to exercise either his discretion or his individual judgment. According to the principles of the Constitution, he is required to follow the advice of his ministry in all matters. Then it seems to me that the question whether he is elected or appointed is a wholly immaterial one. Who said this? Options: K.M. Munshi, Sri Alladi Krishnaswamy Iyer, Sri Gopalaswamy Iyengar, Dr. B.R. Ambedkar. Answer: option D, Dr. B.R. Ambedkar. Governor has no function to which he is required to exercise either his discretion or his individual judgment. According to the principles of the Constitution, he is required to follow the advice of his ministry in all matters. Then it seems to me that the question whether he is elected or appointed is a wholly immaterial one. Who said this? Dr. B.R. Ambedkar. அடுத்த சோதியம். Which one of the following body is not a constitutional one? Options: National Human Rights Commission, Union Public Service Commission, Finance Commission, Election Commission. Answer: Option A, National Human Rights Commission. Which one of the following body is not a constitutional one? National Human Rights Commission. Adutha chodyam. Who is the chairman of Human Rights Commission of India? Options: Justice Kuijan Joseph, Justice Siriak Joseph, Justice K.G. Balakrishnan, Justice H.L. Dattu. Answer: Option D, Justice H.L. Dattu. Who is the chairman of Human Rights Commission of India? Justice H.L. Dattu. അടുത്ത ചോദ്യം. This is my book. Dash is on the table. This is my book. Dash is on the table. Options: yours, your apostrophes, yours, yours. Answer: Option A, yours. This is my book. Yours is on the table. അടുത്ത ചോദ്യം. സം പീപ്പിൾ ഡു നോട്ട് ലൈക്ക് ഡാഷ് മിൽക്ക്. സം പീപ്പിൾ ഡു നോട്ട് ലൈക്ക് ഡാഷ് മിൽക്ക്. ഓപ്ഷൻസ് ആൻഡ് എ, ദി, നോ ആർട്ടിക്കിൾ. ആൻസർ ഓപ്ഷൻ ഡി, നോ ആർട്ടിക്കിൾ. സം പീപ്പിൾ ഡു നോട്ട് ലൈക്ക് മിൽക്ക്. അടുത്ത ചോദ്യം. സെലക്ട് ദ അന്റോണിം ഫോർ ദ italicized the word in the sentence. The proposal got the concurrence from the UGC within a short period. Options: opposition, disapproval, denunciation, discourage. Answer: Option B, disapproval. Antonym of concurrence, disapproval. അടുത്ത ചോദ്യം നോക്കാം. ചൂസ് ദ കറക്റ്റ് വൺ വേർഡ് ഫോർ ദ ഫ്രേസ് ഗിവൺ ബിലോ. പ്ലേ ഗെയിംസ് ഓഫ് ചാൻസ് ഫോർ മണി, എസ്പെഷ്യലി ഫോർ ഹൈ സ്റ്റേക്സ്. Options: gamble, casino, variegate, usury. Answer: Option A, gamble. Play games of chance for money, especially for high stakes. Gamble. Artha chodyam. How many newspapers do you subscribe dash? Options: 2, 4, with, in. Answer: Option A, 2. How many newspapers do you subscribe to? Adutha chodyam. We all look forward to dash a picnic in the park. Options: how, have had, having, be having. Answer: Option C, having. We all look forward to having a picnic in the park. Adutha chodyam. She seldom phones me. Options: isn't she, does she, is she, doesn't she. Answer: Option B, does she. She seldom phones me, does she? അടുത്ത ചോദ്യം.
Rani is the dash of all the girls in the school. Taller, tall, tallest, more tall. Answer, option C, tallest. Rani is the tallest of all the girls in the school. Adutha chodyam. Sheena dash visit her uncle when he was here. Options, will, ought to, can, used to. Answer, option D, used to. Sheena used to visit her uncle when he was here. Adutha chodyam. Choose the correct sentence. The one thing about tolerating artists is disturbed while working. The one thing that artists cannot tolerate is being disturbed while at work. Tolerating artists while working is a disturbing thing. The one thing that artists don't tolerate is being disturbed while working. Answer, option B. The one thing that artists can't tolerate is being disturbed while at work. The one thing that artists cannot tolerate is being disturbed while at work. Adutha chodyam nokka. Which of the following is not an operating system? Which of the following is not an operating system? Microsoft Windows, Linux, GIMP, DOS. Answer, option C, GIMP. Which of the following is not an operating system? GIMP. Who among the following is the founder of World Wide Web Consortium? Options, Alan Turing, Larry Page, Bill Gates, Tim Berners-Lee. Answer, option D, Tim Berners-Lee. Who among the following is the founder of World Wide Web Consortium? Tim Berners-Lee. Adutha chodyam. Thousand 24 megabytes is equivalent to. Options, 1 gigabyte, 1 terabyte, 1 kilobyte, 1 petabyte. Answer, option A, 1 gigabyte. 1024 megabytes is equivalent to 1 gigabyte. Adutha chodyam. Who among the following founded the Free Software Foundation? Options, Richard Stallman, Linus Torvalds, Dennis Ritchie, Donald Kenneth. Answer, option A, Richard Stallman. Who among the following founded the Free Software Foundation? Richard Stallman. Adutha chodyam. Which one of the following is the fastest memory inside a computer? Cache memory, RAM, secondary memory, register memory. Answer, option D, register memory. Adutha chodyam. Which one of the following is not an input device of a computer system? Is not an input device of a computer system. Options, keyboard, mouse, printer, microphone. Answer, option C, printer. Which one of the following is not an input device of a computer system? Printer. Adutha chodyam. Which among the following is the agency designated to respond to incidents related to computer security in India as part of the Information Technology Amendment Act 2008? Options: CERT-IN, NCB, NIA, CBI. Option A, CERT-IN. Which among the following agency is designated to respond to incidents related to computer security in India as part of the Information Technology Act 2008? CERT-IN. Adutha chodyam. Which of the following is used as a language for designing web pages? Options: HTTP, HTML, SSL, SMTP. Answer: option B, HTML. Which of the following is used as a language for designing web pages? HTML. Adutha chodyam. In binary number system, decimal number 16 is represented as? Answer: option D, 1000, 16. In binary system, 10000. Adutha chodyam. The parent company of Google, founded in 2015 by the owners of Google, is? Options: Amazon, Alphabet, Inc., Inc. Alphabet, Inc., Netflix, SAP. Answer: option B, Alphabet, Inc. Thank you.